Hello children, how are you? Hope you are safe at home. You are enjoying with your parents. Now let's start studying children. Today we will learn about the verbs. Earlier you did. Now, you know, anybody can tell me what is now? Yes? Okay. I will tell you again. Noun is the name of a person, animals and things. Also known as a naming word. Naming word. Now we will learn about the verbs. What are verbs? You know what are verbs? Okay, I will tell you. Verbs that tell us what someone or something does are called verbs, also known as a action or doing verbs, like swimming, drinking, run, sleep, play, drink. These all are action verbs. Now, let's see it. We will read in this sentence. I see a beetle. You know which is a verb? Verb is a see. Which is verb? Verb is a see. We see with our eyes. Eyes, we see is a action verb. This is a see is a action word. Next sentence is a Mohit is a sleeping. Okay, who is sleeping? Mohit is a sleeping. Who is Mohit? Mohit is the name of the boys. Boy, Mohit is a noun. In this sentence, which is the action word? What noun do? Mohit is sleeping. Sleeping is an action verb. We can also say verb. Sleeping is a verb. Now, in this sentence, the bird flew away. You know, which is a verb? Okay, read this sentence carefully. Which is the verb? Yes, the verb. Verb is verb? No. Verb is a flew. Flew. Which is a verb? Verb is a flew. The bird flew away. Next sentence is mother is a knitting. What is mother doing? She is a knitting. Okay. Mother is a noun or verb? Yes. Mother is a noun. And which is verb? Verb is a knitting. Verb is a knitting. Okay. Next sentence is the children are swimming in the pool. What are the children doing? They were swimming. They were swimming in the pool. Okay, children, tell me in this sentence which is verb, which is action verb? Which action children are doing? They were swimming. Swimming is a action verb. Swimming is a action verb. Now, next sentence is a grandma makes tasty carrot halwa. Okay, children, tell me which is a action verb, which is verb. Okay, see this sentence. Makes is a action verb. Makes is a verb. So, children, It's clear to you? You can do exercise in your book. Okay. This exercise you will do in your book.